fucking London town where we are. What's that? You good? You what? Alright, it's been a minute.
I'll give you that.
It's been a fucking minute. So we're gonna try that again. Fuck it.
Alright, this is a Dozer Freddy show. We don't give a fuck.
We ready!
Okay, well thanks. We fucked up at the beginning there.
Thank you.
Fucking hell, guys. I gotta say something right about here. We cannot believe that you guys are still here. It's a fucking mindfuck. Babies have been born, people have died. We've lost and gained so much since we've last met till now. And the fact that you guys are still here, I can't tell you what that means to us. It fucking means a lot. So, we're really doing this for you guys because, you know, our fans are just fucking crazy. I really can't put the words together right now, but maybe one day. But anyway. Fuck it, this is the Desert Fendi show. Thank you. Okay, all right, okay. I admit, we're all a little bit older. But fuck that! We're still gonna bring it home. Trousers keep falling down. Fucking hell. This is harder than I remember it. I gotta get on the fucking treadmill. because we fucking love Daft Punk. So Daft Punk are no more. So we want to fucking give our utmost respect to the fucking band, Daft Punk!
Yeah.
first time we played that live, so. We've got to flesh it out a bit. Hey, look, I want to give a shout out to our support band, Pink Sweet, who played before us. Look, guys, we were watching them side of the stage and we were like, fuck, those guys are really good. That's the first time that's ever happened. So big shout to them, man. Those guys are fucking on it. Yeah, right. Old man, we're getting old. Fuck that shit. We Okay, we fucked up. We fucked up again. That's two times. You got us two times tonight. One sec. We're gonna have a band meeting right now. What's that? Let's go to the next one. What's the next one? Shit, I'm sorry, gang. We fucked up big. But hey, look, hey, give us a minute. We're just finding out again how this works. So no battle royale tonight. I'm sorry. No, I'm pissed off as well. Trust me. Huh? Okay, we're gonna do another one. Wait a minute, I'm gonna say this. Oh, gonna have to bring on some guests right now. This is MC Trip, who did Wondering with us.
Hello!
This is MC Amy, who did the
MC Amy?
MC Amy.
What's up?
Who did the vocal and the chorus with us. I'm gonna leave it to them, because they'll do the job.
Go on then, off you come.
Let's blow the fucking roof off.
Yeah.
Spare. So, I just want to say, we've got a lot of emails over the last 3 days by people who were travelling from other countries to see this show. Fucking hell, all of you. So, I just want to give a shout out to those people that got on a fucking plane and showed their fucking passports to come and see us play. This is for you. This is your fucking song. Thank you very much. And thank you to everyone who fucking come and saw us tonight. It's so nice to see you guys still here. And trust me, hopefully we're going to bring you some new stuff.
Thank you. Jeff, Jeff. Let's not fuck about. We knew we were coming back on, right? You guys knew we were coming back on. We knew we were coming back on. You got to do the whole rock and roll thing, you know. Oh, come back on. Again, I just want to say thanks so much for putting out the team. I've been back for a long time, and to see this is really... We're nothing without you guys, and we want you to do that. We think about our room design, man. Right? So thank you very much. Yeah, this one's, yeah.
Yeah.
It's really fucking great to see you guys, it really is. You have no idea. Okay, we're gonna bring someone on. That some of you might remember, but I think most of you fucking will. We're gonna bring on Morgan Quaintance, who was the first fucking Batman. It does it for you, yeah. Give it up for Morgan Quaintance! Those who know, fucking know. Those who know, fucking know. We'll be right back. very fucking soon.